This is New York's number one news, Channel 7 Eyewitness News, with Lori Stokes and Ken Rosado, Heather O'Rourke with traffic, and Phil Evans with the exclusive AccuWeather forecast.